What up, Psycho Maniacs, and welcome to the final track on Persona. The name of this track is called Samme, and it means same way. I believe this song's going to be sing in Danish all the way through, but you never know, man. These guys are full of surprises. This album has been a wonderful journey so far. But before I want to get into this, I want to thank again my Patreon supporters, Albin Holmstrong, Charles Murphy, Dennis Sledge, Dylan Castine, FYM Reacts, Glenn Mitchell, Marius Strand, Mary Ann Garcia, TXM, and Yusef Salem. If you are interested in becoming part of my Patreon and you enjoyed this full album review, if you watched every single track and to know my thoughts on it, then please come over to Patreon. I will treat you very, very well over there. I treat all my subscribers and my viewers as well, as long as they treat me well. So, but anyways, man, I'm ready to just jump into this, man. This is Samme from Psycode's Persona, the last track. You guys used a lot of piano in this album. I like the rain going over it. That's really cool. This is sang in Danish. It sounds like the chorus of Collide, but with a slow vibe to it. I believe that's a cello or a violin. I'm pretty sure that's a cello. It's a cello going over there. All right, guys. So this has been a full album review of Persona. Now, my rating. What am I going to rate this album? So first off, I'm going to find my favorite tracks. My favorite tracks are Deranged, Black Souls, Breathing Fire, Aldrig, which Aldrig means I have no clue. Let me look it up real quick. Aldrig. Never. It means never. Excuse me. I really, really liked Till a Victi. which means 1 sec till big for eternity. Yeah, that's what it means. What else? I would probably have to say, man, I really, really liked Keep On Pretending, too. That was a really good song. Perfect Imperfection was good, and so was Demons Got My Way. A Collide was a great opener. If I had to rate this album from being a whole album on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give Persona an 8.5. Realistically, an 8.5. I really liked Mork a lot better than this album, but this album shows that they're not afraid to go a different direction with the piano and everything. It's very new style of Psycode compared to their past albums. The Sky Is Broken is still my all-time favorite song from this band, and it always will be. But Deranged is really working its way up there, man. Amazing song. I'm hearting the ones I love right now. But I'm going to be hearting the whole album as well. If you guys are new to Psycode, make sure you go support them. They worked very hard on this album. I know they've been working on this album since the last album, which was in 2017. So it took them 3 years. Roughly three years to come out with some new content. So thank you guys very much for all your hard work. But I'm definitely going to give this a realistic rating of 8.5. There's just some stuff that needed to be in there that I was hoping for. But I really hope you guys don't hate me for giving it that low of a rating. I mean, that's pretty high, but at the same time, man, it's Mork still gets a 10 out of 10, dude. Cause and Neglect is getting a 9. This album, man, this album's good. It's really good. I think you guys could do without the slow songs in the album as well. But overall, man, my review is an 8.5 for sure. I'm sure this album will probably grow on me when I listen to it, when I play video games, or if I'm just chilling here. I'm adding this album to my soundtrack of my life, which is my playlist that has over 5,000 songs in it. So now it has 5,012 in it and counting. All right, so this has been a look at Persona. If you guys enjoy these full album reviews, video by video, then please leave the number 9 in the comments. Matter of fact, if you watched every single song, I want you to tell me what you liked about each song. And I want you to leave a number of the track that was featured. So, if you liked Collide, you're going to tell me what you liked about it. And you're going to put the number 1. If you liked Till Avigti, then you'll put the number 7. All right, guys. So, in that case, instead of leaving a 9 at the end of this video, leave a 12 because this was the 12th track. So excuse me, I kind of fucked up there. Anyways, if you enjoyed this album review, then tell me down in the comments and leave a 12. All right, guys, really appreciate it. I'll be looking forward to reading your comments on what you think of this. This band is very, 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 very meaningful to me because they've been subscribers to my channel for a long time, and I owed this to them. I definitely owe this to them. Thank you guys so much for supporting my channel from the beginning. So, Psycode, as always, man, has been a fucking pleasure listening to your amazing music. I'm out. Enjoy the tracks, guys. Peace.